Pretty as a midsummer's morn, they call her Dawn. Future would be.